Hi guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be talking about how my friends and I got chased out of a building by a security guard. And basically it happened during O break, which is basically like, yeah, O break, or like a vacation school weekend, or vacation holiday, December holiday, we can call it that. So basically, like, what happened was me and my friends had a get together because, you know, some people were leaving Zimbabwe, leaving the country, and yeah, basically we just wanted to have like a little reunion before everyone left. So let me tell you what happened, right? So we decided, no, let's actually like put our money together and let's go to this restaurant, right? And I'm not gonna mention the restaurant for
life
and I'm not gonna mention any of my friends' names. So basically, like, it started by us going to order the food. So we ordered the food, and then when we got there, we found out that the drinks were expensive. Of which we're like, what? Like, how can your drinks be that expensive? So my friend's like, no, what? We're on a budget here, so we can't like order this expensive juice. Let's go to what? To Pick and Pay and order and buy juice. Like, buy juice. So we bought a two liters of juice, and then we bought cups, right? Because, you know, the economy, everything, and all that sort. So basically, like, when we bought the stuff, we walked back. So we went out of the shop, we walked back. Then my friend, then there was this street guy. Like, there was this street, like, one of the street guy, right? I can't say he's a street kid because he's old, but he was like a homeless man, exactly. That's the word I was looking for. He was a homeless man, and then he came to us and was like, can I please have what support? Yeah, he said, no, type of thing. Then we were like, we don't have. But then he saw us holding juices. So he's like, huh? You know how it is, like, if you, like, if someone comes and says, can I please have something, but then you say you don't have it, they can see you holding it. So it was one of those, like, he's like, huh? And then after that, he then kept on pestering us. So it was getting so annoying. Then one of my friends, then he grabbed one of my friend's arms. Then my friend elbowed him, and then she beat him up. So he got angry, imagine. He got angry. Then he started chasing her. So he now wanted to beat her up. And then this other guy, one of the vendors, he decided, because he's afraid of men, but he's not, like, he's violent with women. Like, he likes beating up women, but when he sees a guy, a male species, he runs away. So then a male vendor started chasing him. Then he left him. Then he started walking. Then when the male vendor went back, he ran into hit her eyes. So she ran, and then she hid behind me. Can you imagine? Like, what is she trying to do? Like, she's hiding behind me. And then, like, after hiding, I expected him to come and hit me. But then he literally looked at me. He's like, no, this is not the face I'm looking for. He went around, and then he looked at her. And then there's one of those, like, oh, okay, wow, you know. And then we had to take a different route, which meant that we had to go around to avoid him, because not everyone was scared. So we went around, and then we went back to the restaurant. We got into the restaurant, we ordered our food. When we ordered our food, we were about to drink our juice. Then the people at that restaurant were like, I'm sorry, but you can't drink juice that you didn't buy. They were like, but we ordered food, right? And then they're like, no, still, we still have to drink what you get from us. You don't drink something else that we did not offer. I'm like, oh girl, please, can you give us a break, type of thing. And then, like, my friends started complaining, hey, this is not fair, hey, what, you know. And they were like, Ashley, everyone looked at me, Ashley, do something. And I'm like, huh, why me? Why do I always have to be on talking? It's like, because you're a public speaker, you know, you had a debate. I'm like, guys, but this is not fair, you get. And then after that, like, yeah, and then after that, they then gave us crappy food to make it worse. So now I really had to, you know, do something about it. So I went, I'm like, can I please speak to you? I went to the reception area, like the till, like the cashier, right? And then I was like, I'm sorry, but what we ordered is not actually what we got. And then, like, what you mean? I'm like, our chips are soulless, and our meat is just, it's not a full chicken. Like, you're giving us, you know, half of a quarter chicken, half of, you know how it is. And I'm like, no, but this is what it is. These are the pieces. And I'm like, and I was like, no, you're supposed to give us a full chicken. You're supposed to see, Kuti, this is a full chicken. This is the msana. This is the what, and, you know, all that things. And then after that, like, then after that, they came and then they explained, like, but still, our chips are not even what to, these are not even large chips, these are not even large chips, like, and then they then, like, gave us another plate of chips, and then after that, we ate. So generally on that day we had planned to have a photo shoot, right? So due to funds, we had to improvise with my one of my friend's iPhone. So it's like, no, since I have an iPhone, and I know how to just take pictures with my iPhone. And I'm like, oh, okay, cool. Then people wanted rooftop pictures. So people were like, huh, we wanna take rooftop pictures. Then people were like, oh, okay, like, let's go on that building there. It has a really nice rooftop. So we went to the building. Hey, did we not go into the building? And we're like, we wanna go onto your rooftop with that size. You know that little girl says, like, we wanna go onto your rooftop. Like, we wanna go onto your rooftop right now. Like, and then they're looking at us like these kids. They could literally see that we were kids. So they took advantage of that. I'm sorry, but we are not the owner of this building. You have to ask the security people. We go downstairs. We go back downstairs. We ask the security people. They're like, no, you have to ask the people in the building. I'm like, can you guys stop confusing us? Who's the owner of the building and all that? Then after that, they're like, I'm sorry, but we can't let you. You can only, like, you can't, you're not allowed, it's restricted. And I'm just like, you know, like, why? It was just a buzzkill. Like, everything, the whole day was just a buzzkill. Like, everything was just too bad about that day, you know? And then, like, all of, like, let's take, then one of my friends suggested, oh, you know, let's just take in front of the building. They have nice like display and everything. So we all sat on a stoop, and then we're now posing for the picture. Then the security guard, does she not come? And she's like, I'm sorry, but why are you taking pictures in our building? Then we're like, it's just a building, oh, and it's the front. Do people not take pictures anywhere they want to, type of thing? Well, I didn't say that, but then someone else did. And then, like, she's like, no, you can't take, you know, and it was just like, it wasn't all adding up, it wasn't making sense. So now my friend was getting annoyed, everyone was not getting annoyed, everyone was getting pissed, because this woman just comes, she's like, you can't take in front of your beauty, like, who does that? Like, you can take anywhere you want to take, as long as, like, it's part of the township, you know. I get it, you can't let us take a picture on the rooftop, but you can't be like, you can't let us take a picture in front of the building, a building, like a normal building, like, it's what's so special about it. And then after that, like, she held my friend, and then she pushed, like, the one was holding the phone, she pushed it. Then my friend is like, excuse me, don't touch me, I know my mother, I have rights in this country, and I'll report you to the police, don't you dare touch me. And they started cussing and all that. Then there was this whole drama. Then the woman was like, all of you get away from my building. Then people were dancing, you know. So it's like, you know how, like, when you get into, like, you know how someone does something bad, right, in class, then the teacher comes and says, who did it? And everyone tenses, like, everyone is all united. That's what happened. All tensed to get off that building, that, like, that stoop. And then, does she not start chasing us away? That was a day, I wouldn't even lie. She started chasing us away. She's like, get off. She started chasing us. I'm like, go, go, go. Then she called her other security guard friend. Hey. And then, do you know what happened? They started chasing us away. That was so embarrassing, you know. And then, like, you know, it was a lot of people. So it even made it worse. And then, like, it was just so dramatic. Then we had to take a picture at this weird, ugly background. It was just so weird. But you know what? It was kind of like entertaining in an irritating way. The day was just full of a lot of drama, but it was all entertaining in its own way. And the moral of the story is, in as much as we had so many L's that day, I actually kind of loved the drama. Like, you know, I always look at the good side of every bad situation. So I feel like the whole drama, it made the day more exciting. Imagine if the day just went perfectly well, like nothing wrong happened. Like, I was just like, ah, yeah, we had fun. But I wouldn't even have a story time to tell right now. But then the fact that we had so many obstacles, so many L's that we took that day, yo. And you know what? Remember the juice thing I was talking about? Did we not drink our juice on the road? It was so bad, like, we just, and everyone was looking like, what's going on? And we were just sipping on cups and everything. It was so weird. But yeah, this is how it is, and this is my story time for you. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment, subscribe. Please do subscribe so that I can bring more content share this with your friends, their boyfriends, their friends, their cousins, their sisters, their siblings, their mothers, their fathers, their uncles, their aunties. Share it with everybody you know. Thank you so much for watching this video, and please just subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it if you actually just press that button and not even, just don't think about it. Like, just like, just share, just subscribe. You won't die.